if I'm doing a vegan run, I can't punch you, little guy. That's Skelly. That's a Skelly boy.
I lost all my shit. I lost all my shit.
Oh. Oh, boy.
We have ourselves a lighting system here. I just want to find a village. Let me find one. We're good. We're good.
I love it how this block keeps on setting on fire. Efficiency 2 diamond pickaxe.
Oh, my God. We found it.
Guys, we're so close. Motherfucking arrows. I'm going to have to wait for him to come back down then. This is it.
Hey.
We did it. Let's fucking go.
Now that was a year ago. Actually, exactly a year ago, today marks the 1 year anniversary of this shitty adventure through the shittiest seed I could have ever spawned on. I mean, what the actual hell was I thinking? A year ago, you've seen me yell. You've seen me laugh. You've seen me cry. But most importantly, you've seen me take on a difficult challenge that had brought significant long-term health issues such as chronic heart pain, strained vocal cords, and irritable bowel syndrome. Wait, that's not supposed to be in there. At first, it was just a fun idea that I had that I knew a few others have probably already replicated, but as long as I didn't steal the idea, I was still okay with recording it, and I hadn't posted gaming for a while back then, and I barely played survival either. Looking back on it, I don't think anyone liked the first episode. 23 dislikes? You motherfucker!
So I just loaded up a new world, and we're ready to get into the freaking game. I'm actually so excited. Fuck! I felt obligated to show you guys that when I was creating a new world, that everything is fair, and that everything is totally normal, even though you guys already trust the shit out of me. I spent the next few minutes rethinking my life choices and thinking about the fact that I'm probably gonna eat chicken today. Ah, there's so many fucking mobs that I can't kill. That went on for 10 minutes. I began to quickly arm myself and get ready for the caves. Because a hoe actually is useful now for doing nothing except for cutting leaves. It cuts them faster, look.
Can we cut this part out?
It's so f***ing unbelievably fast. Lava? The f***? Oh, I found a ravine. Like in my first playthrough, I found a ravine immediately. Jesus, okay, you know what? You guys kept complaining that I can't f***ing kill bats. I'm okay, sorry.
Insert timestamp fails at being vegan.
Poor little bat.
The bat, you monster. Yove killed a bat in Minecraft. Vegan server is vegan. Proceeds to kill bat. Claps. Is punching a bat vegan?
Sorry. Because last time I punched a bat, you guys started acting like I started a pandemic or something. I was standing on that block and I forgot that I was standing on that block as I was standing on that block. Why am I not seeing diamonds? I'm very, very angry right now. I know that some of you only click on my videos just to see the jump scares, so here's one.
No.
And another. This is a well-lit up ravine.
What the f*** was that?
It's 2020, and the only thing that's changed about me is the fact that my jump scares actually trigger my stuttering.
I know I had an addiction to rotten flesh, a very, very bad addiction to rotten flesh. But that's not enough to, like, keep me satisfied.
Spoken like a true addict.
Why is there a baby zombie? Why is this the worst ravine I've ever been in terms of my- There's a second baby zombie? Since when was it legal to spawn two of them together? What the f***? Why is there a third? Why am I at one f***ing health? It's all interconnected. I'm f***ing scared. So another thing you guys kept complaining about is
f*** you. No. F*** you.
Yeah, so I'm gonna be like, not taking any of that. Now this is the type of s*** usually cut out, but I can't help but leave it in. Whoop, 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 whoop.
Actually, scratch that. I think I have some pretty fire beatboxing skills.
Oh. Let me just go boop up, boop up, boop.
Won't stop him. He's doing it again.
Can I just eat the saplings? Please let me eat the saplings. Minecraft, you should.
After hearing the skeleton shoot at me, I quickly try to hide in my house. Unfortunately, my house looked like this.
I don't know why, but Minecraft Vegan is scarier than regular Minecraft. Like, I just built like a wall. Like that's all I did. I want to get healed up before I head into the cave because I know I'm gonna die.
After half an hour of recording, not even a single apple dropped. Also, we could say that I went down into the cave with one heart. We could also say I died.
what the f*** just happened?
I proceeded to then avenge my own dead self.
There you go, perfect.
For some reason, I like to count every single diamond I collect from a diamond vein. Also, forgot to mention, I found diamonds. My next goal was to get to the nether. That went on for 20 minutes.
Alright, boys. We got 10 obsidian. I'm actually gonna collect 4 more, because I know I'm gonna need an enchanting table if I find some sugar cane, and I can't make enchanting tables. Oh my god, I can't make enchanting tables.
The next 5 minutes are me complaining and banging my head on the desk. Also, I told myself that the only way I could get a book is to actually find one that was already made. So...
Oh god. What the f*** did I just do? I just literally made my water vanish. Where's my water? I need water. Not creeper, I said water! Shovel, shovel. Okay, I already got flint. Did I get- Yeah, I got it. Okay, so, boom. Okay, 1, 2. Ah, fuck. And now we got another portal working. We're not gonna head in there just yet.
I had to put my stuff away in a chest because I knew I was gonna die.
Goodbye, stuff. I'm gonna be in the nether. I wonder where we spawn. Nice.
There's a new mob in the nether called piglins. If you drop some gold for them, they'll give you a random item. Also, piglins don't attack you if you're wearing gold armor.
They're too for bartering. So technically, I can't kill piglins because they're pigs. Oh man, I have to like resort to running from them. Can you like give me some? I can't use that. I can't use- We got crying obsidian right off the bat. Okay. That's really nice. So I could just keep on collecting gold and then bartering with these guys. I know it's randomly generated, but shut fuck me. They all died to them. I'm gonna run. Oh, sh- I don't know what I did, but that was like a pro gamer move right there. Is there anything on the other way? Did I just find a- Oh my god, I found a basalt. No, that's not the right name. I found the- What's it called? The Bastion Remnant. Hello? Oh god, those are like the hoglins, dude. 60 times. Ender pearls. String! We got string, let's go! I actually never knew these guys could drop string, but now we can make a bed.
Eventually, I figured out that mushrooms spawn in the nether, and that I have enough wood to make myself a bowl. This means I'm able to actually get a good source of food from the nether.
Mushrooms in general, just like the regular ones. We need to kind of go up there without angering the,
You can guess how this ended.
No! No, no. I'm gonna remove it. No. No, 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 no. I don't have any blocks. I don't have any blocks. He's coming around. He's coming around!
But I somehow managed to be quick and smart about how I was gonna deal with this behemoth following me.
And then just go boom, boom, boom and destroy this. There you go. That's how you get rid of a menace that you can't kill. There is a large amount of gold here. Yeah, see, the bastion just continues up here, so I did not actually miss anything. Curse of Binding. We got a lodestone right off the bat. Oh, there's like a lot of piglins in here. I could just throw a bunch of gold in there and just get a bunch of stuff.
Yes, I had a piglin drop party. I spent about 30 minutes in the nether, and I could not find a single nether fortress yet.
I've been in the nether for so long now. Like, literally more than half of this recording was just me in the nether. Nope!
At this point, I've been in the nether for so long, I felt really discouraged to find a nether fort. So I tried to go back home, but that's a little harder than it sounds. You see, I forgot where I placed my portal.
I hit the f***ing ground too hard. Oh my god, I was so close to my portal! What level is this? 71? Oh sh**, these guys are against me.
Soon after I found my stuff.
Yeah, I think some of it fell into the lava. I hope not the really good stuff. Alright, the armor's here, most of it is. I picked up everything except for the legs. So we lost a bit of our stuff, but that's okay because that only sets us back just a bit.
Let me tell you right now, it got way worse.
That was pretty smooth. I just didn't-
Then I tried to run away from another hoglin, except No, I couldn't run.
No, 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 no. Come on. We can do this. Oh, I just lost half my We lost my trusty diamond pickaxe, which, actually, luckily, we have 3 more diamonds at home. And I'm gonna go for another diamond run. I did not lose the ender pearls, which is literally the highlight. We lost the lodestone. Can you, like, not be here? Please, please, just leave me the fuck alone. I just wanted to live. Fuck! Look, now the piglins are just defending my shit. Okay, wait, let me wait for them all to die. Because that hoglin is gonna get them one way or the other. Okay, he got one. Where did you come from?
They'll get distracted with him. Hopefully.
No! He's on their side!
Ugh. I punched him. Self-defense.
One of them is wearing my goddamn leggings!
I don't even have a f***ing pickaxe. What am I supposed to do without a goddamn pickaxe?
Dude, that guy just pushed his own teammate in there. They're fighting over my gold blocks. My gold's gone. My ender pearls are not gone. I'm gone. I'm f***ing-
I thought I died right next to the lava and I just fell in there.
Motherfuck! No, no! There was a baby zombie! There's a baby zombie!
No, not you, not you. I never asked you. I never asked you. I never asked you.
He has my full set of iron armor and a shield.
What the fuck is wrong with a shield? This shield's just constantly activating. What the fuck?
Do you hear them? Do you hear him walking?
I have to literally run from my portal to be safe.
There's another piglet!
Just to, like, get you distracted for a bit. The fucking bitch still killed me. You know what? Fuck it. I'm not even getting my shit anymore. Those pearls can suck my cock. That nether scavenge was for nothing. I lost all my shit because of that nether scavenge. I'm fucking angry. I swear to fucking God. So I've pretty much uninstalled Minecraft and cried in my bathtub until there was no hot water left in my house. You see, I truly realized how hard of a challenge being vegan in Minecraft is. I can't sleep easily, I can't enchant easily, and I can't eat until I have crops grown or a village found. So yes, I admit, Minecraft vegan is truly difficult. So I guess that's it. I'll just leave things here because I can't do it anymore. Thanks for watching. Oh, you think this is a series? No, I can't just end the video there. You guys came out here to watch me succeed, to thrive, to conquer. I can't just back down from a moment like this. I will succeed. I will thrive. I will conquer this dreadful challenge, and I will be the one to be crowned the king of vegans. I booted Minecraft back up, sat my sweaty white ass back down in that chair, and I loaded up that world. Here's what happened. Why did I agree to do this? I don't even get paid for YouTube. As you can tell, I was discouraged right off the bat. So I just made myself some starter gear again, so that we can have something to work with. Oh, I glitched it. I glitched it, boys. All right, boys. I'm in a one by... Finally, okay, immediately finds diamonds as he gets into the one by one. Oh, even more diamonds. Goddamn. See, immediately as you go into this one by one, you immediately get just a bunch of diamonds. That is totally that strategy and not just complete chance, I'm telling you right now. Even more diamonds. more lapis. Where are you? Oh, diamond. Two diamonds. One. Two. Ooh, we got three. Three. Oh, more diamonds. One, two, three, four. Why do I do this? Why do I count?
We got exactly the amount we needed to get the f*** out of here.
So we finally got bread, but not too much of it. So we're not gonna be able to get to full health. At this point, I had two goals in mind. Get an enchanting table and get some vegan food. Well, where can you get a book and some vegan food? A village. So that's where I went.
Oh, hey, look, I found a village. Ooh, okay. So they have hay bales here. Which are actually mined with a stone hoe now. I don't even know if that was always a thing, but like, I just noticed it. Okay, so we have a brewing stand. Some very vegan foods. I approve. Oh yeah, we could also steal a bed from here. Look, I mean, I said I was gonna live vegan, not live fair.
I don't think there is a library in this village. Sadly, there is no library in this village.
That was a skeleton. How did a skeleton spawn so fast? Okay, did you see that fly past?
I killed this skeleton, and this is a very important detail.
We could have a nice little farm at home that isn't too... What just happened? The game crashed!
Alright! Why did the game crash? What?
I was just walking, my guy.
My guy, I was just walking.
Please tell me it's saved. Please tell me it's saved. Oh my god, if it didn't save, I'm gonna be so pissed. Oh, it saved right where I was at the skeleton, fighting him.
It's a good thing that it's saved there. Minecraft is actually genius. Like...
Ow! He's got a sword? Stop!
I literally told the baby zombie to stop.
My game crashed again? So my game keeps crashing. I don't know why. Let's hope I didn't get set back too much again. Let me save and quit the title and then do this again, just in case it crashes. We are back where we were before I crashed. Hopefully I don't crash. Let me just save and quit the title again. Did my game just crashed again. Since the current snapshot I was on was pretty buggy, I decided to go back one snapshot. But just in case, I made a backup of our world. This is also important to know. Why is it crashing all of a sudden? Why is it doing that? I don't get it. Okay, it doesn't cause corruption, I hope. We're just gonna play on the copy then. And if it crashes again, then poopy bad, that really sucks. Oh my god, this guy's got a bunch of obsidian. Hold on, he's got 9. Okay. We have one more house over here. Or we might have like a little more, actually. There is one house over here, and it is... he has bookshelves! Holy sh! Last house had like the frickin' best stuff. Okay. I'll pick up the other 3 books, because what if we can just enchant the books and then get really good enchantments off of that? So that scavenger was practically one of my most successful. We got 28 diamonds. We got some lapis. We got obsidian. We got some emeralds, which we could use later. I'm not sure exactly what he could do with that. We got a bed, which we could set our spawn point down if we die. We got apples. We got a brewing stand. All right. This place is still ugly. So we can place this down here. And then we'll make some bookshelves, but I need some wood for that. So let's go and collect some wood. So what I just noticed is that we got 12 apples. Like, just do the math for that for me so that I don't have to do it. But that could be a lot of gold. That's 12 golden apples. I'm so stupid. That didn't even need math. All right, it's time to make the full set. Where are my diamonds? Diamonds are in my face. They're literally in my face. So my pickaxe is about to break. Very, very sad moment. To end up enchanting the full set of armor and tools, I needed just a bit more XP. So I went to the nether with my trusty diamond pickaxe. Sadly, my pickaxe ended up being at like 54 durability, so I put it away in the chest and reverted back to an iron pickaxe for the time being. I'm just gonna keep going east until I find a castle, I guess. This time, I had a different plan. Move in one direction until I find another fortress. Hey guys, look, I found it. All right, guys, we're in the nether fortress. All we need to do is find blazes. That looks like a spawner location. Hold on. Yeah, there's blazes. Blazes definitely spawning here. Okay, it only takes 2 hits to kill them if you crit them twice. With my sharpness 2 sword. Ah! No! I made a backup of our world. This is also important to know. We're just gonna play on the copy then?
Forget this moment. It never happened.
Whatever just happened never happened, okay?
It took me 20 minutes to get back here. I mean, I didn't say that. I was always here. At this point, I was super paranoid, so I just covered up this whole thing with a bunch of dirt.
So the reason I always get 7 is because 1 for potions, and then 6 so that I could turn 12 of that into blaze powder, which is quite the nice. Alright, I guess I'm done. Finally. One mistake, and I'm gonna lose all this shit again. Swear to God, I can't... Minecraft... is just like, that's all I'm thinking right now, is that if I fall right now, I'm gonna die either to fall damage or to the lava.
After searching for a bit, I finally found my way home.
Ah, there it is. There's my portal. Transform all of them into blaze powder. I'm gonna put the blaze powder as the fuel into here. Now we could start making potions, which is really, really cool, because if I had the materials and the stuff for it, maybe I would have been able to have good stuff. Yeah, I have some XP levels to spare, so I'm gonna go and combine sharpness in here, and then... This is the legend. This is the legend that has endured the longest amount of time, okay? This guy has gone through everything with me. Yeah, I don't know. My plan is going perfectly right now. All right, hopefully I don't drop into lava again.
I hope I don't drop in the lava or something. That'd be kind of funny, wouldn't it?
We have a bunch of golden apples waiting in the chest for me. So when we're ready to do the fight, that means that we're ready to do the fight, if you know what I mean. Nope.
Essentially, my plan was to get the ender pearls from the piglins, because they drop ender pearls, and I think that would be the easiest way without having to kill any endermen, because I'm afraid of endermen. I'm afraid of endermen.
And some leather. We don't need leather because we are not allowed to use leather. This is a vegan run. Could be more piglins down here. Oh, I hear hoglins. I take the gold here. Oh, mining gold around them. Actually. Oh God, that doesn't do good. That does not do good for me. Okay, I didn't know that.
I didn't know that. We're just going to keep trading. I don't know what the chances of them dropping an Ender Pearl is, but last time we actually got quite a bit, so... one thing we can do, actually, is make a respawn beacon. Look, now I'll respawn at this point when I die. I don't know why I want that. Why did I do that? Oh my god, it's going to kill this guy. It's going to kill him. No, it's not. Never mind. No, I forgot that they get mad at you. Please don't shoot me. Hold on, let me eat. Now you can shoot. Let me eat. Now you can shoot. Okay, let me eat. Now you can shoot. Okay, thank you. I'm gonna run now. It appears that if I'm in this position, he's not gonna be able to kill me. He's just gonna keep on trying to reload it, but he's not gonna have anything to reload it with. No. How did I not hit the lava? Wait, can I self-defense? Wait, no, can I push you off? Oh, he's no longer angry at me. Okay, everything's good. Apparently the chances for Ender Pearls are pretty, they're pretty slim. At this point, I couldn't find any Ender Pearls for about 20 minutes. So, time to move on to Plan B. Plan B is to find a warp forest, but since I'm surrounded by Crimson Forest, this might be a bit difficult. I'm pretty much 69% dead at this very moment. Guys, I've gotten 400 blocks from spawn. I still haven't found a Crimson Forest. I am quite disappointed. I would like to say that real quick for the record. Okay, this is the Nether Wastes. No! No! Don't tell me I lost my shit, because I don't think I did. I need to do a little bit of DIY. I went pretty far, so I just gotta keep on going. Just gonna avoid the fact that there's a piglin, like, literally right there. No. No. Okay. Oh, he's picking up my shit. Is he picking up my shit? Why the f*** do I have such a high-pitched voice when I'm like, don't test me, I become full Karen. Dude, for a second it looked like all my shit just despawned. I would have been so pissed. Hold on. I agree, I would have been really pissed too. How can I get rid of him? Did he despawn? Looks like he did. Did my shit just despawn? What the f***? Did my shit despawn in front of me? Unbelievable. Fucking believable. How?
Well, I promised all of you that I wouldn't stop until I beat the Ender Dragon, so... With the last ounce of my will to live, and trust me, there's not a lot left, I booted the game up again for the third time.
You'll attempt
mining trip.
I don't know what to do. I'm going to die. It happens so to be that as soon as I got off camera, I managed to get 17 diamonds. Now that is quite nice. So that means that I can make myself a few tools, a chest plate, and maybe leggings, and then just have a iron helmet or boots. Oh my god, we have just enough to make all three of those. Okay, yeah, no, we're good. The Nether is deadly. We already know that. The new update's about to come out, so I'm really, really excited.
Since I'm now deathly scared of the Nether, I've decided to try and get Ender Pearls by finding Endermen out in the wild. In the overworld. That didn't go so well. I wasted about 30 minutes of my life.
Oh god, that's perfect. Wow, okay. The only plan right now that I have is to make a piglin farm and farm from them to get Ender Pearls. There you go, we got protection 2, unbreaking 2, and respiration 1. Jesus. In the Nether Castle, there's Nether Wart. If we go back to the Nether Castle, we'd have to go get there just to get the Nether Wart. To get potions. Essentially, without potions, I don't think I'm gonna be able to beat the Ender Dragon, because I'm pretty shit. I just stripped the oak. This is the disappointment tree. This is the disappointment tree, and it's called the disappointment tree for a good reason. Just gonna be a shaved tree. We're gonna go back into the Nether. We're just gonna keep throwing it at them. Chances of them dropping an Ender Pearl, it's gonna be on screen. I'm just gonna put it up. Those are the chances of them dropping Ender Pearls. Ender Pearls, let's go. We got 6 already. Jesus. Let's hope I get some more Ender Pearls. When I run out of gold. So I got the Ender Pearls that I needed. Now to go back home. He's staring right at me. Like, he knows I'm here and he knows I'm gonna die. Dude, they make the scariest... They make the scariest noises, I swear to god. I've never built so fast in my life. I'm currently in a predicament here. I'm gonna tunnel straight up. All right, no, I'm back home. I'm back home, everybody. All right, we got 39 bread. Boom, we got all of that. That is all ours. I'm gonna go on top of a mountain. Hopefully the stronghold isn't that far. I need to go and get myself 10 obsidian so that I can place a portal there. We got some food for the trip. We got some really good items. I will try not to fail. Okay, it is this way. You know what? Just because I feel like it, I'm gonna turn this into a walking montage. Oh, that's beautiful, man. Damn, dude. Are those Badlands? Those are frickin' Badlands! Oh no, not phantoms! I literally disappeared when I used it, so I'm gonna actually dig into here, and I'm gonna do a little staircase down. I'm gonna start staircasing to see when I reach the stronghold, because it should be in these Badlands. Oh, he broke my shield. All right, we're gonna make a quick shield. Found it. Okay, we found it, boys. Okay, let's head in. We're gonna go look for it, boys. We're gonna go look for it. We're gonna find it, okay? I can promise you that. I'm just gonna place torches everywhere so that mobs would spawn at a decreased rate, because I know that there are gonna be some blind spots anyways. I'm just gonna try to just light up the whole place so that it's easier for me to see. Okay, we found the library. Found another ender pearl. Oh boy. Is this another library? Oh, shit, boys, the thunder's rolling in. It should be the first one. We were right beside it, and I just, like, explored the entire stronghold, and I didn't know that the end room was, like, right here. Damn it! We are... how many short? We are... three short. We are three eyes short. We're just gonna put these in then. We need to put the last three in. We have two pearls for that. we have now linked it back to our home. We're in the endgame, boys. As I was humming this, I was like, damn, that really needs to be some sort of montage music for this whole thing. And so it happened. So yes, it appears that we have to actually revisit the Nether Castle. Hopefully we don't completely die like last time. I've done so much progress in an hour and 17 minutes than I've done in like 5 hours in total of just recording. Okay, no, I'm done. We can't use that one, so I might as well just throw it in the chest and then throw it out later. I have like the stupidest idea for when I'm in the Nether. Like, what if I start dying in the lava, but I place enough blocks to get me back onto land, but I'm still burning, places down a respawn beacon in 2 seconds, arms it with glowstone so that he respawns and gets his stuff back instantly. That is so genius. I want to try doing that one day. Okay, so my pickaxe is about to break. We might have to actually revert back to an iron pickaxe again. That's it, boys. We're in the end game. Now, the only thing that's left to do is revisit the Nether Fortress. Do 2 things while we're over there. One, we're going to get some more blaze powder because, I mean, we need 3 and I have 2. And, you know, things happen to be that way. So we're going to have to deal with that. The second thing we're going to need is some Nether Wart for some potions. Simple as that. Let's go. Okay, I'm gonna try to find a safe way to get down there. Sadly, I didn't pack some blocks with me or food. Okay, there you go. Perfect. Let me just heal up and then get the rest of my shit. Because I do not want to lose my shit right now. This is not the time for that. He's gonna jump. If he jumps, I just want to cover myself up. I'm gonna heal up. Dude, why is this scarier than like UHC top 10? Like, dude, this is genuinely so freaking difficult and scary. And he still sees me and I'm pretty much like dead at this point, but like, I'm gonna play this the smart way and we're gonna try to do this in the fastest way possible, but at the same time, be very smart about it. Yup, he fell. Yeah. Let me see if any of my shit despawned, because it could have. Might have definitely done that. What was I holding that was really important? Except for the sword. Like, I know that the sword is gone. It looks like it is. My bread. But it's a good thing that none of my diamond armor disappeared, which would have been catastrophic if it did happen. And what else is really good is that... Oh, God. No. Ah! Why are there so many of these hoglins here? Like, they just keep spawning, don't they? Diamond pickaxe is almost broken. Gibby is here. Disco stick is gone. Disco stick just f***ing left. He dipped. But we're just gonna build a staircase over him then. That was a fail. That was such a big fail. Holy shit, dude. Okay. Plan's working. Plan's in motion. Damn it, dude. Forgot that they can come from the side. Like, bro. Found some nether wart, boys. At this exact moment in time, we are in... Ooh, found a blaze spawner. Okay, that did... Ooh, he dropped a blaze rod, which means actually we have enough. Okay, we're done. We're done here. To get back home, it wasn't as difficult as I thought. So we have another blaze rod. We have enough to make the last batch of ender pearls. We just need one more. Oh, no, not them. Not them again. Oh, not them again! Oh, this is where the witch killed me. Oh, man, I'm, like, remembering all the shit that happened to me. Holy. I'm gonna go up and prepare some potions as well, because I'm gonna need those. I'll take it. Why not? And proc 3. What the flippity f***? That is so good. This height right here, we're gonna... Oh! Oh! Enderman! Ooh! My sword just broke. Where'd he go? Please don't tell me he just vanished. Oh, there he is. Or is that another one? Oh, yeah, now 2 of them are mad at me, because I thought the first one was gone. Oh, no, not these guys. Oh, yes, we got a pearl from that. Okay. We do not need to look for anything else. I just stripped the log again. My potion of choice was a potion of strength. I only ended up taking 2 of them with me. Hold on. Yeah, boys, I think I am currently ready. I mean, the armor do be looking kind of weird, though. This is not the armor set that I was expecting. I was at least expecting full diamond armor, but you guys can... that. I need to just do a big checklist while I prepare myself for it. We're gonna need a stack, 2 stacks. We're gonna take 2 stacks of some sort of building block and keep dirt just in case. We need those 3 eyes of ender. We're gonna need to take some extra bread. We have a bow. We have a sword. We have some sort of a mining tool. Doesn't matter if it's good or not. We're gonna need a water bucket. We are now officially ready for the final fight. Let's go, guys. I've arrived. It is the final moment. All right, boys, moment of truth.
Let's go shoot a fucking dragon, guy.
Let's kill a fucking dragon, guys. That's good to say. It feels good to say. Let's go kill a fucking dragon, guys. 3, 2, 1, we're going in. There she is. There's the
giant enemy spider.
Got it. Oh, she do be dropping down, though. Okay, we're gonna avoid her for now because it is not good to fight. I'm gonna just do... Oh! Ow. Just like flew through me. Okay. Okay. So there's that. There's that crystal over there. Try to get that one. Oh, did I get that one? I got it. I got it. Yes! Got rid of that one. Fall right down. There. Ooh! Ow! Oh, I got rid of it! What? No way! Look at my aiming skills, dude. So good. Hey! Hey! Look at that, dude! So now I think I destroyed all the crystals and the Ender Dragon. How many arrows do we have? 17. We better use these ones good. Okay. Take aim. I love it how the first thing I hit is the Ender Dragon. When the Endermen start attacking, I just place the water down and they won't be able to get to me. It's so smart. All right, this is where I take the Potion of Strength. Let me... Completely forgot that I had that, actually. Come down, boy. Girl. Nice. 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 Oh, damn. Ah! Ow! Okay, we're gonna just eat. Dude, I'm focusing so hard on just hitting her right now. Bruh, I'm out of arrows now. We're gonna have to resort to melee attacking. There you go, perfect. Found the hitbox, boys. Damn, dude, she's so low. You're going down, Missy. You're going down. 3, 2, 1, end. I did it.
We did it. We did it, let's go.
We did it.
Let's fucking go!
We beat Minecraft vegan. We beat Minecraft and we're vegan. We beat Minecraft and we're vegan.
Beat Minecraft vegan. We
dragon like. Oh, okay. Well, we dropped it into the overworld immediately. Well, let's head in. Where go my ego? Dude, if the egg just like freaking vanished, I'm pretty angry. Well, guys, I think the egg is gone. Yeah. I don't really know what to do, man. But I finally did it. I finally did it. Oh, and some XP dropped in here too. Oh, here's the egg. Oh, the egg. Wow, okay, the egg just dropped. Okay. All right, we got the dragon egg. And you know what? To commemorate the fact that I beat Minecraft vegan again a year later, I'm going to make a little pedestal here. We're just going to have a little egg pedestal. Pedestal. Yes. Yes. Yes, we got it. And it will forever be sitting upon its throne over here in this world that I will keep in my archives. Because who knows, maybe we'll need this world again. That's it, boys. I'm just gonna rest on the egg, I guess. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you did enjoy it, which please do, God, it took me so long to make this. Subscribe, share, please share, and like the video to let me know how much you actually like it. Feel free to comment, too. I respond to most of the comments down there. I mean, you guys know where the comments are. This video was a blast to make. It's a really long one. Don't know if you guys want this type of stuff. So there's actually a poll in description that I please, please, please want you guys to answer. As many of you guys. Because it has some very important questions about the future of the channel. And honestly, they work most of the time. So here's another poll. It's very short. 3 to 4 questions. Tops. I'll leave a special thanks in description to people that helped me out during this project, whether it was by giving me support, because there were a lot of times I really felt like I should give up, and or giving me great ideas for the video itself. So big thanks to the people down in the description. You guys can check those out. If you guys want to watch the original Minecraft vegan, that is also in the description. As of right now, it's almost sitting at 8,000 views, which I couldn't believe to get that much. I'm so unbelievably thankful. Now, my only suggestion is that we take those 8k and bring them over here to this new video, show them how good my content can be now that it's a year later and I still yell like a little bitch. Once again, guys, thank you very much. Have a great day. That was awesome. That was so awesome. I enjoyed every second of that, even though I didn't.